place still has power. It must be running off its own generator.
This must be the command center for the entire complex. Saren's troops must have sealed the doors from here after we went inside. We will have to figure out how to disengage the security lockdown if we ever want to get inside that bunker.
Saren already has a head start. We have to go find him before he reaches the conduit.
Unless he's already found it, then we're just walking into a trap.
That is a chance we will have to take.
Hold on. Something's happening.
Too late. Unable to... Invading fleets. No escape.
Sounds like some kind of message, but I don't recognize the language.
It is probably in Prothean. This recording must be 50,000 years old. No wonder we cannot understand it.
The message is all broken up, but I recognize some of the words. It's a warning against the Reaper invasion.
Of course. Between the beacons and the cipher, an understanding of the Prothean language would have been transferred into your mind.
Not safe. Seek refuge. Inside the archives.
What's it saying? Can you make out anything useful?
Fought Reapers. The Citadel. Overwhelmed. Only hope.
Act of desperation. The conduit. All is lost.
It said something about the conduit, but it's too degraded to help. We should go.
Cannot be stopped.
I have spent my life studying the Protheans, but I never dreamed I would discover anything like this. This bunker might have been the last refuge of their entire species. Just imagine what mysteries it might hold. Imagine what secrets it might reveal.
Hey, try to remember why we're here. Saren, the Conduit, the fate of the entire known galaxy.
I am sorry. I was swept up in the moment. I just hope we have the opportunity to study...
What are all those things on the wall? Some kind of containers?
They look like stasis pods. The Protheans probably tried to keep themselves alive. What is happening?
It's a trap! Saren must have set an ambush.
I do not think Saren is behind this.